My family, bearing in mind it was a two-bedroom house, in that house lived my parents, obviously. I had a sister who lived there, and I had an aunt. My dad's sister lived in with us. Mm-hmm. So there were five of us in the house.
Did you share a bedroom with them?
Yes, my mum and dad. until I was 15.
What were the Chapel Place houses like when you lived there? Like, were the toilets different?
They were slightly different. The toilet was in the yard. Mm-hmm. There was no bathroom in the house. It was a living room, a kitchen downstairs, and two bedrooms upstairs. The toilet was outside in the yard, and there was a tin bath used to hang on the wall next to the toilet, and that was brought in the house for bath days and was filled with hot water for people to have baths.
So the electricity, was that different too then?
In that there wasn't any, yes. There was gas lights.
And like, how did you wash
your
things? Did you just like...
My mother had a... I didn't wash anything, but my mother had... Do you mean clothes?
Yeah,
talking about
clothes.
My mother had was what was called a post tub. Mm-hmm. And I don't know if you've heard of a post tub. It was just a big wooden tub, and they had a big stick.
Yeah.
And they used to just beat the clothes with a stick. And then they had a hand mangle to wring them out and then hang them up to dry. When we did get electricity, a washing machine did appear in the house. But not recognised with the washing machine that you see now.